Alright, y'all, so he about to come in and do my eyebrows. I'm coming to my mouth right now because I don't, it's not giving. And my lips is not chapped, but he about to come in and do my eyebrows. Y'all see how my eyebrows looking right now? Crusty, musty, and everything. And like, my eyebrows is mad bushy. These kids need to get shaped. But y'all see my henna? Hold on, I'm gonna give y'all a better view when I'm done. But hold up.
Close eyes.
Hey guys, what's up?
She got her nudes too. Look, look. Period. What? You know what you're doing. Oh, I can feel my tears coming out. Hold on.
Where's my mom?
Oh. He trying to kill me, y'all. God damn. Nigga's trying to kill me. Alright, y'all. So, I'm out now. And these items. I give the pain like a 4. I was being over dramatic. Like, it wasn't that bad. But, yeah. But it's still bushy. I feel like it should be taking off a little bit more. But, I guess. I don't know, but yeah, I'm back with y'all whenever. All right, y'all, so I'm out the house now, and I'm on my way to the beauty supply store because I did not get the hair, and I actually just passed the train station, but I gotta go get the hair, then I'm gonna go back get on the train. Why am I out of breath? I'm out of breath right now. Yeah, yo, I'm gonna see y'all when I get to the, beauty supply store. Alright, y'all, I'm off the train now and I just gotta walk now, but God, tell me why I almost missed my second train. So like on the thingy it has said it was 9 minutes away, so I'm walking, taking my sweet time trying to buy me some time because I want to just be sitting there. So then next thing you know I hear the train coming, shit, but and y'all know these trains are not like buses, they don't come right after each other. If I want to miss that train, because I was supposed to be at my hair appointment like 11, and it's like almost 11:30 right now, but I know the person who I'm getting my hair done by. I think she got her other clients today, so yeah, we good. But I got my hair and stuff. What? Alright, y'all, so I'm done getting my hair done and let me tell you what happened. So it's like I told y'all, it was an hour to get from my hair appointment to my nail appointment. I'm on my way right now to my nail appointment, but tell me why like I get lost. Like, bro, it just ruined my whole mood. Like, I was so mad, and you know I ain't trying to pay no late fee. So my original appointment was at 5:30. I seen I was not gonna make it at 5:30, so I just texted my nail tech right away, 6 o'clock, and it's 2 minutes from 6 o'clock right now, and I'm not there. I have like a 7-minute walk. This shit is pissing me off. Alright, Charles. I'm in the elevator going there right now, and yeah, record when I get there. I know I didn't record for my hair, but I record for my nails. Okay. Yeah. So these my nails.
We're in a butcher's freezer house, surrounded by dead hogs hanging on hooks. Only they don't know it yet.
We have a long boner.
I'll leave around the beach and dry.
Hey,
I'm done getting to the nails because she ate down, period. But ooh, I look like that. She ate down. Don't play with her. She ate. Cause what? Focus. She ate. She most definitely ate. She is eating. So yeah, I'm on my way home now. All right, y'all, so I'm in school now, and I'm getting my lashes done.
Money.
By my cousin, slash my new lash type. Yeah, I don't be liking my lashes too much, because people be out here looking like a bird.
Regular Chick-fil-A sandwich meal with no pickles.
Yes, sir.
And then for the side, can I get fries?
All right.
And a medium Sprite.
All right.
And then can I get the Chick-fil-A spicy chicken sandwich meal with a side of fries and a strawberry milkshake?
All right.
And then can I get a Chick-fil-A deluxe meal with American cheese, fries, and a cookies and cream milkshake?
All right.
Alright, y'all, so that is the end of my video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I couldn't really record that much at the go-karting place. I was really like out there enjoying myself. And plus, at the go-karting part, we couldn't have our phones out, so I couldn't. I tried to get a little bit of clips as I could, but I came in first place. Cause what? And that's my first time going go-karting and I took first place. Like, I'm just really like that. But it was very, 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 very fun. 10 out of 10. I will go again, but the wait was like 3 hours for go-kart. Like, it was so packed. Like, it was so packed. But it was very good, and I had a very good time. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and tune in to my next video.